My name is Jason Asher. I'm from Phoenix, Arizona, and this is a beaten yuzu gimlet. So simple syrup, put a half ounce of that. Secondly, yuzu. Yuzu is an Asian citrus. It's very bitter by itself. It kind of resembles a bitter orange, lemon, lime kind of a combination, but mixed with sugar and whatnot, it balances out really nice. Put a half ounce of that. And then some beet juice. We do our beets raw. We just juice them, and for this one, we'll put about an ounce of that in. There we go. And of course, the highlight, Bombay Sapphire, and we're gonna put about an ounce and a half of that in. And next is the shake. Make sure you fill your mixing glass up to the top. We wanna do about a nice, hard 6-second shake. Shake it really vigorously. The idea is to get a lot of air incorporated to really lighten the cocktail up. And then last but not least, you wanna double strain. Get any of the ice chips out from the shake. We don't wanna further dilute the cocktail. We're gonna garnish it with melon. The melon actually brings the whole drink together. And when paired with food, it actually cleans the palate up a little bit so that it doesn't compromise the integrity of the dish. My name is Jason Asher. This is a beaten yuzu gimlet. And remember to always drink responsibly.